Hey guys, it's Slash, and I'm gonna do another barb video. This time I'm gonna go with Felling Axe and Axe spec. Savage is always there, so I can just maybe like two shot people if they're too low geared. Unless it's plate users, then it's three shots, which is fine. This is what I got after a few runs. This is also some of the rest of them. I don't really sell my loot or, counter profit unless I die and really have to, make the gold and buy a kit back. But my kits are usually only like maybe 1k gold at most or less. I only go into the mid tier lobby anyways because I like too much. If you enjoy my content with the mid-tier budget builds, go ahead and subscribe because there will be a lot more. And now let's get into the video. You're a fucking warlock. Not even ESP, bro. You're too loud. Oh, nobody. Sayonara, bitch. That was some good shit, bro, actually. How are you going, bro? Hello? GG's, brother.
That's it for me.
GG's, brother. All right, that was it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. There will be more every day, so if you enjoy my content, go ahead and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.